Stratification is a task that profiles the data by breaking it up into bands. Make sure that the payments database is active. If you are still viewing the result from the previous exercise, click Data in the Properties window to return to the database view. On the Analysis tab, in the Categorize group, click Stratification. In the Field to Stratify list, click Amount. The data will be grouped into bands, or strata, based on the values in this field. We can stratify by a numeric field, like in this example, or by a date field. In Fields to Total On, select Amount again. The data from this field will be totaled together. In this scenario, the two fields are the same. Change the increment to 5,000. In the first lower limit box, the default value is the minimum value from the data, but we will change this to 0. Click on the first upper limit box. Notice that the box is populated automatically using the increment of 5,000. Click the next row to see the increment automatically populate the next band. Click and drag down to row 5. The upper limit should now display 25,000. Change the increment to 25,000. Now, highlight the next 7 rows up to row 12 to populate the bands using a larger increment. The upper limit of row 12 displays 200,000. We will create a result for this stratification. Name the result Numeric Stratification and click OK. Notice that there are 99 records in the first band, payments with an amount between 0 and 5,000. Those 99 records make up 53% of the number of payments. The subtotal of those payments is roughly 171,000, accounting for only 7.68% of the sum of all payment amounts. It may be helpful to display the stratification result graphically. Click the first button in the Stratification Result toolbar, which alternates between displaying the result as a grid and a graph. Click the Gallery button to see the different types of graphs that are available. We will continue with this bar graph for now. Right-click a value along the Y-axis to display the main Y-axis dialog box. There are numerous customization options available here. Click Grid Lines to select a different grid line option, or click away from the dialog to return to the graph. Hover the cursor over one of the bars in the graph to focus on that stratum. The data for that stratum is displayed like a tooltip, and the other bars fade out. Click the bar for Stratum 1 and then select Display Records. A preview window displays the records for this stratum. Click Done. To return to the grid display of the stratification result, click the first button in the Stratification Result toolbar to alternate between displaying a graph and a grid. To return to the Payments database, in the Properties window, click Data.